My name is Jose Martinez, and I'm from Puerto Rico. Hurricane Maria affected my family in a big way, I would say, because when it happened, there was a lot of days with no water, with no electricity, no food. But personally, it was a hard time for me to know that my family was going through such a hard time, and I wasn't able to be in there with them. I think that was the hardest part. So I personally didn't hear from my father or my uncles or my aunties in 2 weeks, 3 weeks. But when I first got the call from a family friend, I was happy. I knew everything was under control, and I knew my family was safe, even though it was a big hit in Puerto Rico. This game means a lot to me and a lot to my family, because we're gonna be able to help in some type of way. And that's something that I don't call it as a game, I call it more as a blessing. Cause like I said, we get to help my family, my people in Puerto Rico. And that's something that I don't know how to express my gratitude towards the school, the coaches, and the friends, like everybody, my teammates that always been with me, asking me how's everything going. But this game is something that I will never forget for the rest of my life.